Let's do this video again with English subtitles. And it's a bit cutted. I planned changing the headlights to xenon headlights, but before I do this, let's put double indicators into those halogen headlights. We got no fog lights in here, so this should be an easy job. If your headlights are manufactured by Valeo, this would be great, because the part of the headlight you need to remove is screwed. On Hella headlights, this is one piece, so you need a Dremel or anything like that to remove it. Make sure your build is road legal, for example in some European countries this is not. The headlights are mounted with two screws, here and here. So you have to remove your front before you can remove the bottom screws. To remove the front, unscrew those four Torx T25. And of course the four on the other side. Remove those two covers and the Torx 30 behind. Remove the grille, there are five Torx 30 behind. Then you can also remove those. Pull on the front to remove it. Do not damage the wire of the sensor. Remove the sensor or unplug it. If you got side marking lights, unplug them also. Now you can unscrew all four T25 headlight screws. Unplug your headlight and make sure to not drop it. By the way, after reinstalling, make sure your lights are adjusted correctly. But what parts do you need for those build? You need two indicator housings by Valeo. You need those even if you got Hella headlights. You need to remove the chrome plastic part below your indicator. After doing this, you have to glue those new housings in. Of course, you also have to wire those two contacts to your first indicator bulb socket. Here you see the headlights with the chrome plastic already removed. In Valeo headlights, they are screwed in with three or four screws, so this is very easy. This is so easy I didn't film it. Then you can glue your housings in. I used clear silicone for that. It should like this after you're done. If the wiring instructions were not clear enough, just wire the positive to the positive and the negative to the negative. After your glue or silicone hardened or dried, put the headlights back into the car. Then you can put the front bag on, the grille and those two covers. Make sure you don't forget your temperature sensor. Now check if your lights are adjusted correctly. I hope you liked the video and understood everything, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.